A decline in UFO sightings and UFO news in an age of wild claims tossed out by politicians, media, and advertisers. Maybe people don't care as much anymore. This month, the two major online sites for reporting UFOs, the National UFO Reporting Center and the Mutual UFO Network, both documented steep declines in general sightings. The drops started about 2014 when reports were at a peak. They have since decreased drastically to 55% of that year's combined total. Many UFO interest groups have folded, and numerous earlier classified government documents have been disclosed. Do these declines unveil that UFO interest is becoming a blip on the human cultural radar? Possibly UFO and alien lore are seeming more like a reflection of human culture, tied to the space age, driven by conquering new existential frontiers. Plausible answers as to why sightings are decreasing are mixed. A key factor, however, may be that more people just don't care anymore. As we are accustomed to being inundated with wild claims by politicians, media and advertisers, the next report of a UFO is no more believed than the long-range weather forecast. Sharon Hill, a researcher on the paranormal and pseudoscience, says, "The ideas about UFOs and aliens continue to evolve as we project our social and cultural ideas on them. Since we have no single easy explanation for all these claims regarding the decline in sightings, the future vision of ufology seems rather open-ended. I don't think it's dead, just changing."